Do I have celiac disease or IBS?
I understand the initial concern that eating normal meals can cause bloating, indigestion, super poops and cramps.
That does not tell me which disorder is causing it.
IBS is estimated to affect around 10% of adults, whereas gluten sensitivity is less than 1%, though you could have both. Around 5% of IBS patients were found to actually have celiac disease or gluten allergy.
Telling me I might have both does not help me treat it or find out if I actually have it.
Celiac disease goes away when you stop eating gluten, such as wheat, barley and rye. You're fine if you're eating corn and rice, meat and vegetables, also known as a lot of Atkins and Paleo diet.
Unless there's some other cause.
Celiac disease can cause symptoms IBS does not, like dental defects, joint pain and osteoporosis. People with celiac disease may have a skin rash after eating gluten, a symptom IBS never has.
My symptoms are entirely digestive tract related.
IBS makes you have squeezing all the time, whereas celiac disease does not affect bowel movements, but may alter your poops. Celiac disease affects the small intestine, while IBS is in the colon.
That's what the B in IBS stands for, bowel. Short of a colonoscopy or EGD, I do not see how they tell the difference though.
Doctors can do a straightforward test for celiac disease blood tests. Whereas IBS comes from ruling out a lot of other potential causes for the symptoms but may involve biopsies.
So I need a blood test to determine the right diagnosis. Could the test ever come up wrong?
You could have celiac disease and not notice it, or chalk it up to the beans instead of the wheat tortilla from dinner. But the blood test will find the celiac immune system disorder whether you have digestive symptoms.
Now I need to know what to do about it.
Go on a gluten-free diet, and if it solves the stomach pain and super poops, you're probably dealing with celiac disease. If anyone else had their symptoms clear up that way or was diagnosed with celiac disease, it is way more likely to be that.
Because some allergic reactions are inherited.
If they rule out celiac disease and gluten sensitivity, then you've probably just gone on an expensive diet that brought your blood sugar down. Unless you live off rice, beans and veggies, at which point, it is just a diet.
And if I have celiac disease and IBS?
Stay on the gluten-free diet and the high-fiber veggies to keep you regular, while you talk to a doctor about what else he or she may want you to take.